The 12th is a 210-yard blind par 3, so wait for the bell to toll before you tee off. It has a bank with long grass to the right of the green and a bunker on the left before the green. So the best line is to play just left of centre over the two trees that stand between you and the hole, then with a lucky bounce you should be close. Walking off with a bogey here is the norm, so take it as a result and a hole well played.